for tonight, but who will be the queen?